Charlie Morton hits free agency after a $50 million option declined by the Tampa Bay Rays. Your thoughts and subscribe.